last year, I got the chance to be a part of the 400 free relay record-setting team with three of my best friends. And that's something that's going to stick with me for a lifetime. Not necessarily the time, but just getting out of the pool and like hugging them right after the race. That was incredible.
My sophomore year on that 400 medley relay, watching Elise go a 52 in her 100 fly and getting out of the pool, and I honestly thought she might pass out. I don't think I've ever seen her that exhausted or swim that fast.
I remember after my 100 fly final last year, I got out. I'd broken 50 seconds for the first time, and I was super pumped. Got out, and one of my teammates came over and just gave me a huge hug. And I really kind of embraced the feeling of end of the season speed and like what we had all worked for. Gave a good team feeling as well as for my individual accomplishment.
So my favorite memory from conference is from 2 years ago, my sophomore year, when our women's 800 free relay won first place at conference. And everyone rushed the deck. We all ran behind the blocks, and I just got to hug my friend Maggie. And we both started tearing up because it was just such an exciting moment.